Welcome, and here we go again. Now, today we're going to be doing something slightly different. I'm Lewis Moon.
And I'm Dr. Cool.
So, yeah, my colleague here, D. Cool, is joining me today for quite a rare occurrence now on the channel. We don't do this often, you know, meet up for videos on the channel.
We don't.
But,
usually our meetups are all on the podcast, aren't
they? Usually they are. Today we're going to be beginning something brand new. So every day of Advent, yes, happy Advent, happy December, we're going to be celebrating the lead up to Christmas and the whole of the festive season with some 3 minute rants every day of the first 24 days of December. 3 minute rant involves us discussing a random subject for 3 minutes. D. Cool's going to join me for the first of these 3 minute rants, and also the and also the 24th one,
okay,
on Christmas Eve. We're going to be doing some rants here today. We're going to be sharing the 3 minute rant today. We're going to be answering a 3 minute rant, and we're going to be ranting about them for 1.5 minutes each.
So I'm going to go first, and then when it gets to 1.5 minutes, you're going to tag me and take over. Yeah. Is that right?
I must say it has been rather timey-wimey, though, before we kick in, because I've already recorded day two. So like I'm doing this in a mismatched order, whatever way, you know.
Just like how they record Doctor Who, eh?
Just how they record Doctor Who and how the events of Doctor Who chronologically take place. Should we begin, then?
Okay, yeah.
So today's topic is going to be, is Patrick Troughton the best Doctor? So we're going to begin now.
Okay. In my opinion, Patrick Troughton is one of the best Doctors. He's not quite my favourite, but he's probably about my third favourite Doctor. The reason being that I think the character of the Doctor really evolved through Troughton. I think part of that is because he had the opportunity to be the first Doctor to have a regeneration, you know, to have regenerated out of William Hartnell's Doctor, and he took it into a completely different direction. He took the Doctor to be far more personable than the one that we'd actually witnessed with William Hartnell. And I think actually that same tone was maintained pretty much throughout all future incarnations. So I think Troughton's was so successful that they carried that role on. I think in particular through New Who as well, I think they very much moulded certainly Matt Smith's characteristics around some of these really great showings that we saw with Patrick Troughton. I think the other thing is during his era, we saw some of the most classic episodes. We certainly saw a real big rise in things like the Cybermen, and we saw new ones like the Ice Warriors. Tag.
Yes, so I love Patrick Troughton's Doctor. Although he's not as high up in my lists as D. Cool's, he is still one of my favourite Doctors, and he's definitely in the top half and is strongly high up in that list. He's a fantastic Doctor, and I would agree with D. Cool here that he did bring across most of the characteristics and personalities that he used and inspired for Matt Smith's Doctor, and elements in other Doctors. And I think he did bring that sort of silliness to the role of the Doctor. And I mean, I don't think he's the best Doctor, I would disagree with that, but he is certainly one of the best, because he's given us so much more to learn about the Doctor. And William Hartnell started the role off fantastically, however Patrick Troughton expanded it into a whole new level and a whole new depth, and that's how clever and fantastic Doctor Who is. I believe that I would agree that there were some fantastic stories, and I love his Doctor at points. I mean, he's described as a cosmic hobo, he's quite a coward, he's quite eccentric, he's very alien, and it's lovely to see that in the Doctor, and his era is also great, if not mismatched at various points throughout. So that's our 3 minute rant today.
It's a positive rant, wasn't it?
It was more than a
moan about.
We didn't really moan about Patrick Troughton, did we?
Which is good, because we're meant to be ranting about what a good Doctor is.
Yes, so I know.
You would have seen a completely different thing if you'd let me loose on 3 minute rant Donna.
I know.
I would have found it very difficult to keep that under about 15 hours, I think.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Decor, for joining me
for
this 3 minute rant.
I'll see you on the 24th.
Yeah, we'll see you on the 24th, Deco. I will be here every day up until then to give you a 3 minute rant. I'll be back again tomorrow for day two of 3 minute rant advent.
That you recorded yesterday?
I didn't record it yesterday, I recorded it the day before. Okay. And you can leave your 3 minute rants in the comments below. So that would be fantastic if you could do that, and we'll be answering them. Thank you for joining me and D-Cool today. We will see you next time. Same time.
Same space.
See you tomorrow, folks. Goodbye.